hours later.
Hey, it's me again. How are you?
What is it, Mister?
Actually, I'm here to apologize to you for what I did last time. You know, the way I wanted things to happen wasn't right for you. So, you know that I like you, don't you?
Well, I was also rude. It wasn't fair. And I'm now beginning to believe that not all men are trash after all. So, I guess there's no harm getting to know each other.
Okay. Does that imply that we can be together?
Sure.
Oh, I'm happy to hear that.
Rice and noodles.